We just wrapped up a construction project.
I'll check this out next.
Copy that.
Favor while you're out there?
Happy to help.
It's... no. Never mind, it's stupid.
Shit like that better not happen again.
Hey, so look, we're not doing that great here. You seem to have your shit together, so we were hoping you'd let us join up with your group.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Might want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Sweet, bruh. Awesome. Zombies on our six. Stay alert. Got it.
Oh, honey, that's wonderful.
You okay? You're not looking so good.
Yep.
Okay, you say so. Maybe grab some meds from the communal supply, though.
Hey.
Hey.
All quiet here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Attention citizens. We've had reports of armed civilians attempting to force our patrols to provide supplies. Be advised that I have authorized all troops to respond to such measures with lethal force. For your own safety, remain in your homes and wait for this to blow over.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
Shame about Maybelline's boy.
A damn shame. I brought him into this world 20-odd years ago. I suppose it's only fitting I took him out of it, too. Boy loved him some vanilla ice cream. The day his tonsils came out, I think he'd won the lottery.
Surprised you remember that.
I remember all my kids.
Maybe later. Sweet, bruh. Awesome. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready. it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Damn, I'm tired.
As a reminder to all citizens of Marshall, until the current crisis is over, possession of firearms by civilians has been declared unlawful. Any civilians currently in possession of firearms have a 2-day grace period to surrender them to the sheriff or one of his duly appointed deputies.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
God damn it, Charlie Actual, these people are gonna die without help.
Negative, Charlie Six. Hold position.
Not alone in here. Sweet, bruh. Awesome.
Starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
I don't have enough space for this. Secure. No Zeds here. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Let's do this. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Head it out.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
You here to help? What do you say? 50-50 sound good? Otherwise, I'm gonna go ahead and take an inventory of what's here. Let's do this quietly, folks. Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming. Almost done. It's a lot of good stuff here. Could be trouble on the left. There's a mess in here. It's gonna take a while.
Zombies inbound!
No, I am not leaving empty-handed. You need to do what you can. Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Ready to go.
Almost. Just one more second. Oh, you see that? Oh, how many are there? We got Zed at 9 o'clock. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way.
Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Let's do this thing, bruh.
Watch the right.
Let's consider that done.
This is for you. You earned it.
You hear those broadcasts the judge has been making?
Yeah. I'll run this home.
Unbelievable.
Roger that. Bullshit. We'll be waiting.
Surrender your guns, surrender your food, and we'll keep you safe.
Wow.
You want to kiss ass with some cops? You be my guest.
Made it. Gonna look around now. I see some place worth a scavenging run. I see some place worth a scavenging run. Yeah, I was afraid of that. We got a horde on our hands. I see some place worth a scavenging run. Yeah, I was afraid of that. We got a horde on our hands.